Howdy.
Oh, hello. Did that kind man send you? Thank you for bringing me these materials. I'll be cooking up a batch of adhesive in no time.
I'm glad to be of service. Now, you let me know when the machine's ready for your maiden voyage.
Oh, indeed, sir. I'd like witnesses to the glory of man soaring through the air like an eagle. An eagle, sir! Oh, my name's not Charles Kinnear. Please, leave me now. I cannot work with your eyes boring in the middle. This is an extremely delicate process. I don't mean to be rude, but I really can't be distracted. Watches the flight of a bird, gathers the impression that the bird has nothing more to think of than the flapping of its wings. As a matter of fact, this is only a very small part of its mental labor. To even mention all the things a bird must constantly keep in mind in order to fly securely through the air would take the better part of a day. The bird has learned this art of equilibrium, and learned it so thoroughly that its skill is not apparent to our sight. We only learn to appreciate it when we try to imitate it. And I, Charles Kinnear, will now demonstrate the miracle of flight. Into the wild blue yonder, Marston. Oh, dear.